be as silent as the grave.
The path looks clear of guards. We should hurry.
Wait for my go-ahead.
Mandals were not meant to fly in machines.
Well, no one is asking
good.
You.
Our entrance was not noticed by the guards.
Wait for me, shift. I better get to my post.
The lock appears to be magnetic. We should find a control unit.
Progress, they call it. But looks like a death trap to me.
Maybe we can cut power to the lock.
Job for a mechanic, not a guard. Don't know why I even bother. Best built shit in my eye.
Voila.
Galahad, Lafayette. We just encountered resistance from company guards. They are using deadly force. Reciprocate if necessary.
Understood.
Loose wire?
See three in the cockpit. The guard may present a challenge.
We'll just have to improvise.
Settle in, boys. Next mooring is at Portsmouth, and then it's an uneventful few days to the Americas.
Smoke grenade.
Can't even tell we're airborne when I'm back in the hold.
What?
But here.
Oh!
We seize the ship in the name of liberty.
Percival, the cockpit is secured. Lafayette will remain at the helm. What is your status?
Lord Hastings is in the vicinity of the ballroom, aft of your location. We will try to get eyes on him. Get here fast.
Acknowledge. Shall apprise you once I've made reconnaissance. Remember, a steady hand at the tiller at all times.
Leave it to me, monsieur.
Damn it, Bailey. Always forgets to keep the comms and the door locked.
Flight deck, this is security operations. 8-4 detail hasn't reported for shift change. Is Bailey still up there with you? No. He left. Sound familiar. Is the captain available? He's at the helm. Busy piloting the ship. I'll send someone to find Bailey. If that's all, we need to get back to work. Cheers now. Very well.
Company posted sharpshooters down at Blackwall.
Just a rumor. But best keep clear of the docks, just the same.
Sharpshooters down at Blackwall. Blackwall.
Intruder!
intruder!
Oi! You!
Hastings should be none the wiser.
Percival, we have a complication. Lucan is on board.
My brother?